Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So I'm going to show you how to remove watch later, how to clear history, how to check time watch, and how to clear Google activity. So let's watch this. So, punta lang kayo sa Google application. Open nyo siya. And then, go to library. And then, click watch later. Yan muna yung mauuna. And then, may upper. Sa upper part, may tatlong button. Click nyo yung remove watch videos. And then, remove. Alright. So, nawala na siya. And then, after nyan, punta kayo sa history. And then, ganun din, may tatlong button sa taas. Click nyo yung history controls. And then, click clear watch history. And then, clear watch history again. Okay, so yan. Then, balik kayo sa history. Makikita nyo, yan, wala na. So, next naman ay ang time watch. Right, so click nyo yung logo nyo sa taas. And then, click yung time watch, makikita nyo wala ng time watch history. Okay. And for Google activity naman, go to Google app and type Google activity sa inyong search engine, search box button, and then click welcome to my activity Google. And then, kita nyo dyan yung filter by date and product. So, click nyo muna yung select date nyo na kailangan nyo i-delete. Ayan. Okay, and then select all apply. Alright. And then, i-click nyo yung delete button. So, delete results. And then, click nyo yung delete button na logo doon. Tapos ayan, mawawala na siya. Yun. So, clear na yung activity nyo sa Google. So, very easy lang naman siya. Alright. So, ganun lang siya kadali para mag-clear ng history, ng clear watch, at Google activity. So, if gusto nyo i-playback itong video, play nyo lang para makita nyo ng maayos. And, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.